It is February 8th, 2023, and things are swell today.